Tonight, a fatal crash is under investigation in Johnson County. This accident happened around 8 o'clock on Hospital Road in Franklin. This is near State Road 44 and Jefferson Street. The sheriff told 13 News tonight there was one car involved. The driver died at the scene. Right now, we're working to figure out the person's name and what may have caused this wreck.